All of these things are impossible. How to develop with these people who are struggling for even 5 years? How they will get the patients required for 50 years? It is very difficult with these younger generation. So you detect two machines. One is a certifier that it has been fully calcified and no metallic trace is there. Only the qualitative functional impairment is there, losing the identity of the structure of ferrum or hydrogen, etc. It is certifier. Detector is done at the time of process and certifier is after the process. Post-processive identification by that. Unless you make these things, very difficult for us to maintain these things in the mainstream. Finally, at Nagpur, somebody told, is a very close friend of yourself, there I stayed 2 times, I don't know his name at all. Yes, he knows also. There he told that after this 5 year study, one more advanced or one more, what we call, some deeper learning in Ayurveda should be administered for 5 years. Then I told her, already these 5 years, everybody is like feeling like punishment and imprisonment. How? See, learning for 10 years was very casual. Learning means, what is learning? Learning is mastering for 10 years. For anything 10 years, 12 years, it is very casual. Now it is not so. Learning is 1 month, 6 months, 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, everything has become very short. So now, there are four models I told. First model is, after studying these 5 years, once more 5 years, they have to replenish and recharge their knowledge by advanced learning, provided they are interested, number one. Number two is, these 5 years, with 1 year of advanced rigorous training in pharmaceutical preparation, diagnosis and treatment methodologies, 5+1. Third thing, even in the 5 years, we have to introduce a special syllabus, a special training, which is possible. Fourth thing is possible only by me. I have told several times, nobody will believe. These 5 years can be completed in 1 year, getting the 10 years of experience and precision, which I used to say in all of my lectures. It is very, very easily possible. So these are the things we have to make for mainstreaming Ayurveda by making 5+5, 5+1, or enriching the 5, or some divine learning or divine crash learning fire course. By 1 year study, we have to do that. Finally coming, political demand or political organization is also very important. For example, still now, China that gives subsidies for traditional Chinese practitioners and the government that markets, manufactures, deals and gives aid only to traditional Chinese medicine. Whether they are provable by science, understandable or not, they are not bothered about these things. They are not go for too much of rationalism. They believe in the system and do that. Still they are hale and healthy. Most of the people are having good longevity and they have reported good treatment benefits. Still they are manufacturing, marketing, everything. So, like the government should be interested in the pride. It should be having some sort of dignity. This type of lobby, allopathy lobby, they are having thousands of crores of rupees to bribe people, to boost people for their favor and for suppressing other technologies, which is what we are experiencing now. Political demand can be brought only by a stronger public demand. Stronger public demand will be created only by this type of mainstreaming exercises, which is there in the minds of scholars, students and pharmaceutical preparers, which should be there by the task force of great personalities. They have to pray, they have to guide the society to get all of these benefits. So I want to give 3 different divisions for Ayurveda. Are you going to be techno-dependent, techno-independent or traditional? I believe that the 3 systems are very much available for the society and essential. If you want to go for technical, go for bioinformatics, go for transgenetics and grow for the process of pharmacropping with herbs, go for pulse diagnosis, reverse detection method, go for certification and detection of calcification of metals, you go for technology. For those people who are technically minded, go for the fusion of Ayurveda with technology, number one. Those people separate. Their education should be separate, environment should be separate, teaching, gadgets, syllabus, everything should be separate. Second thing is, I am technology independent. I want to go with Hatha, Dhruta, Rasa, Rasa, Indra, Nadi, Pariksha, everything, etc. I want to be just a traditional. Your thing is entirely different, you practice that. The third thing is traditional. Yes, I believe that there is a Devata, there is Pratyabhimani Devata, there is Abhimani Devata, there is Mula Devata, Dravyabhimani Devata, and there is a mantra, there is a niyama, there is achara, vidhi, diksha, acharya, bhagavan, karma, mula karma, punya, papa, janma, marana, punarjanma, moksha. I believe in the system, I practice it with vigilance, and I get that energy. I believe that apart from my medical practice, metamedical practice, by the use of my knowledge, by the use of my vigor, by the use of my prayer, I believe that I can do lot of wonders. So if you believe that, you believe that. So taking a singular Ayurvedic system at this time is idiocy, it is a small idiocy, it is a distant idiocy. Accepting this technology, create a different school of thought. Independent of technology, create a different school of thought. Traditional Ayurvedic healing, create a different school of thought. If these three schools emerge, they can embrace different sections of the society. Suitable persons will come for suitable models and designs. They can create wonders in society. This is the only way, one and only way for mainstreaming Ayurveda in society. I believe that the day has come. And finally, people like you are feeling that you are not being encouraged by people. People like us, we are feeling that we are not encouraged by people. And you are not encouraged by people because of lack of resources. Whereas I am having every resources, financial, intellectual, mental, commitment, all resources are there. If you are not utilizing these things properly as a syllabus, as a system of installation and establishment. What is installation? You must take it inside your mind, it is installation. You must make it in your school, that is installation. You must make it as a syllabus for everybody, that is establishment. This is the only way for mainstreaming Ayurveda. The purpose is known, the process is known, the design has been announced now. If you are not doing, the guilt is yours, blemish is yours, and there is nothing left. Narayan, Narayan.